हम देखेंगे वो दिन के जिसका वादा है, जो लोहे अजल में लिखा है, हम देखेंगे।
हेलो एंड वेलकम टू वक्त की आवाज, अ न्यू शो अबाउट पोएट्री एंड म्यूजिक इन रेजिस्टेंस एंड पॉलिटिक्स। आई एम सुमंगला दामोदरन एंड आई एम गोइंग टू बी प्रेजेंटिंग दिस शो ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ न्यूज क्लिक एंड द इंडियन कल्चरल फोरम।
सड़क पे शाम को चलते वक्त जो अजान सुनाई दी मुझको, तो याद आया कि वक्त है क्या, और बात जहन में ये आई, मैं कैसा मुसलमान हूँ भाई। मैं शिया हूँ या सुन्नी हूँ, मैं खोजा हूँ या कोहरी हूँ, मैं गांव से हूँ या शहरी हूँ, मैं बागी हूँ या सूफी हूँ, मैं कौमी हूँ या ढोंगी हूँ, मैं कैसा मुसलमान हूँ भाई।
जस्ट बिफोर द COVID-19 पैंडेमिक ब्रोक आउट एंड द कंट्री वेंट इन टू कम्प्लीट लॉकडाउन, we had seen sustained and massive protests in different parts of the country against the repressive regime. Songs were sung, people danced, poetry was recited, there was lots of street art, graffiti surrounded the protest venues. Music and poetry were a very, very important part of these protests, and that's what we are going to talk about. Ever since the Citizenship Amendment Act was passed in December last year, the whole country has been engulfed by widespread protests.
Jamia Millia Islamia mein police ghum rahi hai.
The response of the state has also been extremely brutal, but the protests have become bigger and bigger. Poetry and music have punctuated and animated the protests like never before. Two phrases that have reverberated throughout the protests, they have been danced to, they have been sung about, poems have been written using these two phrases, Hum Dekhenge and Azadi. Today, we are going to talk about two poets and two poems, Makhdoom Muhyiddin and Faiz Ahmed Faiz, whose poems became iconic songs of the revolution in the past as well as today. Both Makhdoom Muhyiddin and Faiz Ahmed Faiz were members with the Indian People's Theatre Association, IPTA, which were organizations that were formed in the last phase of colonial rule to voice the protest of artists against colonialism. After independence, Faiz lived in Pakistan and Makhdoom in India. Makhdoom Muhyiddin was an active trade unionist. He was a participant in the Telangana Armed Peasants Uprising and he was a member of the Communist Party of India. He wrote the song Ye Jang Hai Jange Azadi around the time of the Telangana movement, and it used to be sung by artists of the IPTA in the early 1940s.
मजबूरों के आजादी के मतवालों के तहत
फैज अहमद फैज़ हम देखेंगे बिकेम एन आइकॉनिक सॉन्ग ऑफ द रेवोल्यूशन व्हेन इकबाल बानो सैंग इट एट द हाइट ऑफ रिप्रेशन ऑफ जियाउल हक्स रेजीम इन पाकिस्तान इन द 1980s. फैज हैड रिटन दिस पोएम इन 1979 व्हेन ही वाज लिविंग इन बेरूट व्हेन ही वाज विटनेसिंग अ लॉट ऑफ वेरियस रेवोल्यूशनरी इवेंट्स around the world, not just in Pakistan. Iqbal Bano sang the song Hum Dekhenge wearing a sari in protest against Ziaul Haq's banning of the sari in Pakistan. The song, which arrived in India very soon after it was performed to a crowd of thousands and thousands of people in Pakistan, became equally popular in India and has been sung in protests ever since. Hum dekhenge, hum dekhenge, lazim hai ki hum bhi dekhenge, hum dekhenge, lazim hai ki hum bhi dekhenge, hum dekhenge. वो दिन के जिसका वादा है जो लोहे अजल में लिखा है हम देखेंगे लाजिम है कि हम भी देखेंगे हम देखेंगे लाजिम है कि हम भी देखेंगे हम देखेंगे. When a faculty member from IIT Kanpur made a complaint against Hum Dekhenge, claiming that it was anti-Hindu, when students of the IIT sang the song as they were protesting against the CAA, the song became even more famous than before. It has been sung continuously in the protests, it has been translated into several languages, and neither Faiz nor Iqbal Bano would probably have imagined how popular it is in India today. Were known as Shayar-e-Inqilab or Poets of the Revolution. They both wrote equally eloquently about mehnat, labor, and mohabbat, love. Makhdoom's famous love poem, Aapki Yaad Aati Rahi, Chashminam Muskurati Rahi, was used in a film Gaman directed by Muzaffar Ali. After Makhdoom passed away, Faiz wrote a memorable poem in remembrance. Aapki yaad aati rahi, chandni dil dukhati rahi, raat bhar.
Aapki yaad aati rahi, raat bhar,
चांदनी दिल दुखाती रही रात भर आपकी याद आती रही। गाह जलती हुई गाह बुझती हुई गाह जलती हुई गाह बुझती हुई शाम गम झिलमिलाती रही रात भर शाम गम झिलमिलाती रही रात भर आपकी याद आती रही।